Accused mushroom murderer Erin Patterson is fighting to have her case heard in regional Victoria instead of Melbourne. The 45-year-old made her first court appearance in 5 months and now faces the prospect of another lengthy delay in proceedings.
Accused triple murderer Erin Patterson has already spent 172 days inside a prison cell. But today her legal team revealed she's happy to delay her criminal proceedings if it means her case continues to be heard at a country court in regional Victoria.
By asking to have the matter heard in Morwell and therefore delaying the proceeding, Erin Patterson's chances of getting bail have increased slightly.
Erin Patterson is charged with the murders of Heather Wilkinson, Gail Patterson and Don Patterson. The 49-year-old is also facing 5 charges of attempted murder, 4 against her ex-husband, Simon Patterson. The magistrate told the court he's seen the brief of evidence, describing it as quite voluminous. And the case can't be accommodated in the regional court, suggesting to move it to Melbourne. But Ms. Patterson's team argued there are powerful reasons for the committal having to take place in Ms. Patterson's local community.
If she's found guilty, it'll make no difference. But if she's found not guilty, she's effectively tacked on many months, perhaps even up to a year.
There's at least 32 witnesses to be heard over the 3-week committal hearing. Most are from local areas here in Leongatha and in Currumburra, including sole survivor from the fatal lunch, Ian Wilkinson. The magistrate's decision is expected on May 7 when Erin Patterson is again expected to appear via video link. Cassie Zervos, 7 News.